What's up? What's going on, guys? What's up? What's up, TFM Nation? What's up, TFM Nation? What's up, TFM Nation? It's me, the TFM Hunter.
Yo, what's up, TFM Nation? It's me, the TFM Hunter here again, and we are back with Insomniacs After School. I know this is late. I know I delayed this for a reason. I just arrived back at home, as you can see. Yeah, if you've seen my previous video, which is a Galaxy Next Door, yeah, I went back home for only 2 days, and afterwards, I went back here because I had to film for my project, and that is why these past few days I have been lacking content lately. Even though I saved up a lot of videos, although it's really ending right now, but anyway, I still have some videos saved up for me to publish. Anyway, let's just jump right into this. Last episode was cute. Last episode was the one that I got blue bolt, right? Yeah, that was the last episode. As you can see, I haven't changed my clothes yet. This is what I wear when I go out. Yeah. Still have my pants on, as you can see. Yeah, I just arrived. I just want to react to this so that I can publish it, you know, and upload it already. Anyway, I know I'm not gonna get good amount of views and likes now because I delayed it, although it's understandable because I'm just super tired, okay, and I'm just super busy, so there's nothing I can do about it. I mean, you can't blame me. This is college. Yeah, although people, especially kids, really don't understand how life works when you're grown up, because I was a child back then and I didn't know how grown-ups do things on YouTube, why they were slacking off, why they don't have time. So yeah, I'm doing my very best to keep both balanced. So yeah, anyway, before we begin, please drop a like, comment, share, and subscribe to the post notification bell on the same. And if my future videos drop a little sound on the channel, without being said, without further ado, without further delay, let's get right into it. All right, the Seiyu, that's the sister. Who was the Seiyu again? I totally forgot. It just got introduced. Oh my god. And I was like, oh, really? Who was the Seiyu? Oh, bro, there's a lot of things on my mind. Because I need to perform in acting class as well. So my mind was like, the lines in my head, you know, like the dialogues that I have to perform. And it's a lot. Who is this to you, bro? It's in my mind. I just, man, this is so hard. Damn. Damn. I mean, yeah. Yeah, that's your savings. Ah. Sora Amamiya. There you go. Now that I remember, I'm like, where do I hear this? Where do I hear this? Right, Chizuru and Call of the Night. In sync. Oh. Oh, you eat senpais? Yeah. Nah, she's taking a bath. Or it. What? What happened? Oh, wait, you fell asleep? Yeah. What? Sayaku. Yeah. Want to work here? I knew it. Oh, what? Wait. Oh no. Again. Altair. Oh, Altair in Vega. Well, damn, so we're getting kind of a fan service here. That's a first. Why? Yeah, go bath. Oh, it's him. Oh, his name is Aida. I totally forgot. Did we get to know his name? I think we did. Oh, no. What? Kodomo? Girl, why? Why? Wait. Isaac Oh, shaved eyes. That We didn't hear you get in. Okay. No. Oh. そっかそっか。まっ What's this reaction? What? What's with this reaction? ふざけないでよ。Is it a joke? Oh. Well, so that's why she asked, okay. No. Damn, that's yeah, that is pretty. What? Man. What? なんで? なに? なんで? なんで? いきなり? なんで? That was it? I'm really sorry today, you guys. I'm so sorry. Oh man, I am so sleepy, man. In the movie, I'm really just this tired, guys. Oh, and by tomorrow, I'm gonna be tired. I'm gonna be tired because I will go to school at 10:30 a.m. up to 12 p.m. and then I'll watch Transformers Rise of the Beasts at 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. and then we'll eat dinner and then I'll go back here and watch Oshinoko episode 8. Yeah, I'm gonna be super tired, bro, every day. And then Thursday I'm going to act. My head hurts. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys on the next one. This is another good episode, but I don't think this will be good on my channel because I delayed it because I can't react to this last night. And then, yeah, I'm really sleepy. But I have to edit this for the time code. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Hopefully, the likes are still good. If not better, even though I'm really exhausted. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. Catch you guys on this one. Peace out.